thing can GTFO, and that thing can come and play with me. That'd be so much more fun. I don't think it does distance though. That's a lot of power. Similar to Kung Pao, that's a lot of nuts. Like, you can quote me on that one, I don't care. I forgot to hide these. Damn it. And I will burn myself with a cocktail thing so that can. Yeah, no, actually, that should be fine. 20 bullets. Pick up another little pack. Okay. What's this? Yeah, that'd be better. I know it's the other one's a quick draw, but I don't really care. Vest of a level 2 vest. I thought because of the stripes on the backpack, I legitimately thought that I had a really shitty I thought I had a shitty vest because this backpack. It looks like this. You. Three times. Do better on that. I wear glasses, so yeah. Scoping is very helpful for me. Find that I can see just fine, but I find that focusing in hurts my eyes a bit too much. So it's easier if I've got a nice scope, or otherwise I'm just aiming potentially at a tree for all I know. I don't want more of that ammo. I know people be coming this way sometime soon. Let's see what's up here. I did pass a really good gun inside, but I like the two guns that I've got way more than the other one. I need to go hide these scopes. I'll go and check that thing. Oh, an energy drink. Energy drinks! I was just drinking one of those earlier, actually. I went to shops and I was trying to get a Red Bull. My Woolies. They're just like, I don't know, they used to have Red Bull all the time. No way. Thank you. I keeping that. Wait, I can't put that on there. See, that one won't go in it. That won't go in it. Stop picking up that. I don't need that anymore. You need this, but it won't go on it. Radio. The other people aren't having it. They can come with me. I still have 6x scope. Oh, yes. Yeah, so I went up to Woolies, and for some reason, a while ago, they used to have Red Bull all the time. And I don't mind Red Bull. I like the sort of smell of it, which is odd to say because I'm drinking it. But yeah, it smells nice. Does this go on this? And yeah, so I ended up going up there for that, and they don't stock cold Red Bull anymore at all. And I'm like, you assholes. So I ended up having to get a V, which, I mean, I could drink it. Don't get me wrong. I'm not gonna not drink it if it's available. But yeah, I was just like, I was really hoping for a Red Bull. And whenever I'm playing this game, I know that they changed it at some point. I think they were hoping to be like a Red Bull can, and then at some point they changed, and they now look like this. Drink it, damn it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, anyway, they changed that, and I always think of those cans as Red Bull every time I see them. I'm gonna go dump these things over here where they're gonna be useless. Then I'll walk back and keep looting. Like, no, but well, there's bushes over there, but I'm not. There we go. I probably want that over that. The amount of times that I have thrown a stun grenade, thinking it's a regular grenade, and I've not only blinded myself and put myself in serious danger, but I ended up not killing the person anyway. Like, it allowed them to get the drop on me because my brain's literally sitting there going like, hey, that didn't go boom. Another one. I wish I could just pick up and carry a third gun. I just have a third gun available in my inventory. I could just imagine how dangerous some people would be with those kind of options. So I've got extreme short range and I've got pretty decent long range. And this should come into like maybe here kind of area. I don't need to go that way. But I feel like here's the go. I also feel like I'm put between a really massive disadvantage by having these three mountains near me. And I feel like going that way, but I also think if what I heard was a moment ago, the gunshot was that way. Somebody's over there or there. I could go up on a nearby mountain. Like I should actually. I will. Let's go for it. Go for a run. Ooh, a painted hut. I like hiding in these things. Can't throw a grenade in it to save my life. It's ironic, considering I hide in them. That does not stop other people from grenading me in them. I actually don't know if I can get up on this particular mountain. I thought it was more of a climbable one, like what I'm walking over at the moment. Oh. Maybe. We'll find out. There. Get up there. Yes. Oh, so good. Not that I'm going to get anybody with my short range gun. Let's pull out the right distance for what I'm looking at. Like, last map. I can't believe that's why I couldn't shoot that guy last time. Yeah, this isn't too bad up here. I have the right kind of gun. Right kind of distance. Is that open? Can't tell. I did leave some doors open as I was roaming around because I was kind of in such a remote area. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Where would be good? That would be high. That would be high up. Also very barren if I had to run in. Up here wouldn't be too bad, but it would put me at a disadvantage for that. Because that's so much lower. If I had to drop down into it to run in further, it might be a problem. But just by the circle, it should bounce back into here anyway. Maybe here would be good. Anybody in this area? I guess the good thing is I can see for so far. Doesn't really matter. That door's open. Yeah, no, they're all the opposite direction to where I'm going, so that's not really a problem. My main concern is if somebody's down here at all. It was kind of where I was going to go in the first place. And I left my vehicle behind, so if I really needed to do a mad dash into a town. Oh, there's a bike! I friggin' love bikes. Like, I hate trikes in this game, and the quads. They can fuck right off. But, true motorbikes in this game, I love them so much. When they first came in, the physics on them was ridiculous. And you could literally go over a little mountain like this, and you'd become launched into the air. Like, you would become a plane, basically. And it was fantastic. The amount of time I spent in the air on a bike was hilarious.